Well, some changes to talk about when it comes to parking at the airport. Starting today, parking lots are now cashless. The airport says customers with cash will have to go to a kiosk to turn those dollars into a cash card before leaving the parking deck. Three of the stations are in the departures lobby to do that conversion. Keep in mind, though, the cash card conversion service costs $6.